All right, let's get into it.
My name is Juan Renteria. I am a fifth grade teacher at Truman Elementary, and I work for Norman Public Schools.
Buenos dias, clase.
Buenos dias, señor Renteria.
Elementary schools are just filled with so much love and kindness and compassion.
Let's give a round of applause for Chloe.
What an incredible blessing to be able to be a teacher, right? But to be a symbol of hope, to be a role model for kids who look just like me growing up. My parents, they are immigrants from Mexico. And for me, education has always represented hope. One of my most pivotal moments in my teaching career came my first year teaching. My student Sam came to me from Oaxaca, Mexico.
It was kind of like scary at first, but once I met him, it kind of like made it easier.
The parallels between him and me were just so extravagant.
He was like a big brother to me, kind of. He taught me pretty much how to speak English from like the very start. He had so much patience with me.
I was able to invest in him, encourage him, love him the best I could. And seeing Sam thrive just made me really happy as an educator. It made me so happy to make a difference, which is what I think all teachers hope to make at the end of the day.
For the past 4 years, I've gotten to work closely with him on our Diversity and Equity Council. Juan has been just extremely integral, and I really value, I think, his veteran leadership. We know that recruitment and retention is really, really important right now for teachers. He knows how to motivate and inspire people to be in front of kids and to want to teach. And so we will be going to career fairs at colleges.
I love teaching so much. And when you just feel so passionate about something, it's hard not to care. This year, I have started an after-school program called Mosaicos. This wonderful program is targeted towards our Hispanic population. So this is a perfect way for me and for my school to be a bridge to this community of learners. They need help accessing certain resources. It's just an incredible opportunity to really support this demographic of students, not just with schoolwork, but positively reaffirming their identity, their culture, their language.
Here we go. Service!
One of the biggest issues that a lot of teachers are seeing in education this year is that social emotional learning piece. The reason I love these brain breaks is because it gives us time as a class to really just build community. They see their teacher loving them and playing with them and having fun with them. And for me, I want those connections because then everything else will come easily.
Hey, high five.
He just lives kindness, belonging, and really providing a space for all kids to feel like they're wanted and they're safe, seen, and heard.
You are so kind and loving.
We wouldn't have all these amazing professions if it wasn't for teachers guiding our kids, loving them, encouraging them, and instilling that hope in them that they truly can be whatever they choose to be.